And now, back to Moquisha.
Andre, me and Moquisha was racing for a pork sandwich and got stuck. Now go get my two-way pager so I can two-way for help. And while you at it, bring me my French fry milkshake.
French fry milkshake.
What is this? The watermelon and biscuit network?
Wait, wait, was that a fart joke? You just made me miss a fart joke.
Oh, who done squished the baby?
How can you stomach this buffoonery?
'Cause it's funny.
What's your favorite show on TV?
Moquisha.
What's your next favorite show?
Next week's Moquisha.
Here, read a book, dummy.
Read? You can't read and get hoes. Show me one person who reads and gets hoes.
I'm looking at one who don't read and don't got no hoes. Good night, player.
Well, yeah, don't make Riley Freeman have to slap the black off of you.
Breakfast is ready for you two little crumb snatchers. Come on down.
Yo, hold up, man. You just stepped on my Air Force Ones. You blind fool?
Right. You pee the bed and suck your thumb. You are not a thug. Come on, man. Are you really that cliche that you'll fight me for stepping on your Nikes?
Yeah, I really am that. Whatever it is you said.
Started a fight.
This fool stepped all over my Air Force One.
Shut up. I don't give a damn why y'all fighting. Now get out of my house before the bus comes.
Can you drive us?
Yeah, something could happen to us out there, Granddad.
I'm trying to do the right thing for you boys by spending your inheritance on a big house in the suburbs so y'all can be safe. If something happens, it's God's will.
Besides, your little friend Jasmine would be at the bus stop.
What about her?
He like her, but he's scared.
I'm not scared.
Don't be scared. Now you go out there and lay down your game, player.
You just heard R. Kelly's new hit, Inappropriate. And now on our Friday double play, here's another one by R. Kelly called Disturbing.
Aw, why the long face, Jasmine?
The kids make fun of me.
Well, that kind of thing happens to everybody, honey. I remember kids would call me cornball or nerd.
Uh-huh.
Or Oreo double stuff. Fruity boy, pansy pants, or bitch ass, or... Yeah.
I have to go catch the bus now.
Take control of your life.
Time to get my Tybo on.
Call 1-800-TYBO for your copy today.
Sorry, Billy Blanks, but why buy the tape when you can get the infomercial for free? Oh, Lordy Lord.
It's just another case of that old PTA.
Oh, man.
The school I wrote notes to quote from Shakespeare and other type of rhymes to show you that I care.
Yeah.
I've got half a sandwich left from lunch if you're hungry.
I'm fine. Well, is there pork in it?
No, it's turkey. I told them you didn't start the fight, but they wouldn't.
It's okay. No good deed goes unpunished.
Thank you.
A sandwich from that hoe?
You shut up.
Make me get off. Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself, Riley. I wouldn't hit myself. Better get off.
That old black magic has.
Damn. I just don't know what to do with these boys, Ruckus. All they do is fight. It's like living in downtown Baghdad.
Well, what you expect from a couple of little Negro hooligans like them two boys? Hell, if you lucky, they become rappers and get in some beef and do drive-bys on each other.
Well, I think that might be going a bit too far.
I don't even talk to my own black-ass kids no more. I got all these beautiful, beautiful children right here in Woodcrest. These kids love they Uncle Rocker.
What the? Hey, somebody gonna get their ass kicked.
Hey, Mr. Timmy, you lost your lucky ball again.
My bad. Now throw the ball back, bitch.
Mr. Timmy sure got a good throwing arm. Now that is an example of a nice boy with potential.
Looks to me like an example of a white boy who needs his ass whipped. Shoot. And I thought my boys were bad. I'm going home.
Another home run, Mr. Timmy.
Screw you!
My boy.
You suck.
Shut up.
You ain't got no game.
Shut up.
Boy, I'm schooling you like the United Negro College Fund. Oh, I got you now.
Oh, come on.
You ain't got no game.
Well, boys, seem like getting up inside Huey's behind in this video game is something we can all enjoy as a family. Now get the hell to bed. The Spice Channel descrambled itself right around now.